a chocolate river before? Well then, you should watch the movie Charlie and the Chocolate Factory by Roald Dahl. I got to know about this movie a few years ago. I was getting very bored. I had nothing to do. So then my mother told me, read a book. I was like, which book do I read? She told me, read the book Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. When I read it, I had a lot of fun. After some time, I felt a little sleepy. When I slept, I only dreamt about chocolate. So the main characters in this are Charlie, Willy Wonka, Veruca, Violet, Augustus, Veruca, and Mike TV. And it's by Roald Dahl. This is how the book looks. And my favorite part is over here when everybody go inside the boat in the chocolate factory in the chocolate river. And the Oompa Loompas, these are Willy Wonka's helpers inside the factory. When they were driving the boat, they're looking at Willy Wonka and all of the other children with them. But they're actually driving, they don't even know where they're going. But they have these special senses where they actually know where they're going. This is how the factory really looks inside. This is a scene inside the factory, like how it looks. And everything is chocolate, the grass, the flowers, and even the chocolate river. This is the golden ticket. So like, the golden ticket is like Willy Wonka long ago he had shut the factory because there are some spies who used to come and steal the recipe. They were very jealous of him. So what they did was Willy Wonka had kept this golden ticket inside every Wonka bar. And there were billions of Wonka bar in the world and he only kept 5. So everybody went to find one golden ticket. Whoever found it could visit the chocolate factory with one adult with them. All these 4 children got, and Charlie was the one to get the last golden ticket. Charlie never knew how lucky he was. He was very poor in a small house with his whole family. This is how the chocolate factory really looks in real life. It's in USA, in Orlando. And the genre of this movie would be, it's fantasy and adventure. And the age group for this would be 6 to 7+. For the book, it's not that hard to read, it's a bit easy. And I really like it because it's funny, it's all about chocolate. And it's fantasy adventure, and I love all those kinds of movies and books. You should really watch it because it's chocolate, it's funny, it's adventurous. And like, if you feel sleepy, you always think about chocolate. From that, I've been loving chocolate forever.